feel like an upset in there.
Great white. 30 white. 3 points white.
4 points white.
Fencers. Fight.
Marry that man.
No, keep going. I just don't have it. That's pretty.
Point. Oh. Judges. Strike white. Targeting white. 4 points white.
So that's matched white.
Alright. Inspires confidence.
Yeah.
Good luck.
Ben. Loser of. Loser of 22. Alright. So, fighting now. Fighting now! Tom and Blue! Toby and White! On deck! Jason and Blue! Gary and White!
I'll grab that.
Jason and Gary is actually.
Andrew.
Yes.
Jason.
Dave's
been in a while.
Say again. Dave's been in a while.
Come on. Yes.
Can you,
what
color do you
need? Blue, I believe.
I have the blue. Go to.
Answers?
Whoever's on left.
Judges.
Ready.
Table!
Ready!
Go to Doug.
Fight!
This is going to be an interesting fight. This is going to be a fight before the matches. Look how we have the U.S. special commentary.
Yep. Can't wait to pick it up. Thank you.
That's where we used to go shooting.
Boring! Judges, order! Strike one, targeting white. 2 points white.
3 points white.
Fencers, fight! Judges!
Okay.
Strike white! Targeting white! 1 point white!
1 point white!
Fencers! Fight!
Here you are. Who am I fighting next?
Thank you.
You're fighting Doug.
Sweet. Thank you.
But we're having a break first, Toby.
You push the time.
Are we going to break now?
No, we're having a break after this fight, which is Jason and Gary. Oh, this is going to be a fun fight to watch. I've been wanting to see this fight since we moved here.
Yeah.
Well, since Jason joined the club, I guess.
So after that, two more fights, and then me and Ben.
Maybe.
No, you and Ben will fight in the finals.
Really?
Yeah.
Are you sure?
Yeah.
Judges, are you ready?
It comes out of this line, right?
Are you ready? Table, are you ready?
Yes.
We'll figure it out.
Go ahead.
Spencer, fight!
Yeah, there we go.
I'm ready. My eyes are ready.
Yeah.
I'm on
the board. Oh! Judges, order! Strike blue, targeting blue. 2 points blue.
3 points blue.
Fencers, fight! Order!
Down, Gary's a little knockout. 3 points white.
Fencers, fight! Double hit.